Channel once again. Today I'm going to tell you the soil contains air. Okay, by this experiment we are going to learn the soil contains air. Do you know that? Great. Okay, with this short experiment. Okay, let's go to the experiment station. Okay, here we are. So for this, if you are doing this right now, so first you have to, this is a pot of soil, you can take anything, and this is a pot of water, and okay, now let's start, and see please carefully, I'm going to show you. You can see the air bubbles when you will pour them. It's only true, you can see. I'm going to just pour water. You can form, these are the air bubbles. Can you see them? Oh, I don't think so. Now you will be able to see them. See the air bubbles that are forming. That's why we can say that the soil contains water. My meaning was air. Okay, so everyone, try it. I'm going to give you some time. Okay, I have given you some time. Okay, you can see now there are some air bubbles. They're not only bubbles. They are air bubbles. Okay? So when you are doing it, you just need these three things. Now, I hope this video will be helpful for you all. And I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. If you like science, you will love this. Bye.